also approached partner organisations who are also very, very supportive of circus, like Circus Space and Dancing Lane, to come on board. And then we received some additional funding from the Arts Council as well, which was fantastic. So at the moment, we're just presenting the first 2 weeks of development of this project.
So Melissa is the choreographer for the project. And she's coming from Switzerland, but she trained here at the Circus Space, and she was also choreographing the third year student production this year.
Yes.
And then there is Francesca here, and Lucy, who are the founders of the Collectif, and their special thing is the cloud. And we have Stephanie, whose specialty is the rope, and she trained in Quebec. And Raphael, who is an acrobat,